digital health is definitely making healthcare safer. Having the information we need available digitally so that we don't have to constantly re-ask the patient the same questions. Having all their scan results electronically on a computer. Having the ability to prescribe complex chemotherapy treatments through digitalized prescribing systems increases safety enormously. Everything we do is digitally enhanced.
When COVID hit, digital health played quite a role in my cancer journey in a number of ways. I think telehealth has sped up going to the appointments and getting in and out of those appointments.
The benefits of telehealth cannot be understated. And in the particular setting of cancer, this is really important that potentially immunocompromised patients have not needed to be brought into a facility purely to have a consultation that could have been done over a computer screen, a Zoom call or a telephone call.
Telehealth has really helped me reduce those risks.
Medical records are really important, but paper records are impossible to properly manage. The opportunity that comes from having my health record and having all of your health data in one place is a really important step forward.
On my cancer journey, obviously there's been a lot of information accumulated, and even in remission, I will be a cancer patient. So I want all my practitioners to have the ability to access my information so that they can give me the very best of care, not only now, but in the future.
We currently have screening programs in Australia for breast cancer, bowel cancer, and cervical cancer. And as you can imagine, during the pandemic, it became difficult for people to actually get to screening. The difficulty is that if even 10% of people didn't present to their doctor for a screening appointment, then over a 6-month period, you could miss thousands of cancer diagnoses.
By its very nature, screening detects an asymptomatic patient who has an early stage of cancer, which something can be done about, rather than waiting until it's too late.
Right now, during the pandemic, there are a lot of people who are not getting tested, and that can be leading to a tsunami of cancer cases not being diagnosed, and that's really scary. Early diagnosis is a lifesaver, and I am confident that I'm going to win my battle because I picked something up early and did something about it and didn't leave it for too long.
Cancer won't wait. It won't ever wait.
Don't put your health on hold. Cancer won't wait for this pandemic to end.
It's really important that if you have a symptom, that you go to your doctor either by telehealth or face-to-face, because you mustn't put your health on hold. Life's too important.